My name is Michael Panther Mayen. I was born in the jungle on the bush in Africa of South Sudan. I experienced the war since I was born. We had like this gunfire and all of a sudden all the villages running. Before I knew it, I was lost in the forest. And nobody was me. So I just survived there for 2 to 3 days. Until I saw some soldiers coming and they look at me and I thought maybe this guy, they're gonna attack me. But there were people who came to save me and they took me back to the camp where my family was. I would say, you know, every time I remember it, it keep me, make me break down and just like see the images of the people, the kids. So many people die and they didn't deserve that. It's taking my mind, how am I the only one? Some few kids in the village, why are there so many few kids in the village? All of a sudden I couldn't even I walk for a long distance, I feel tired. But the condition of the refugee camp were not that good. There's a lot of people, so you know, sometimes the food that they give, you know, were not always enough. So the condition keep getting worse and worse until, you know, I was not able to move anymore. I just thought that I was gonna die. So this operation left me in a wheelchair. And over there, kids with disability are not considered as people. They're considered half dead. I was thinking if I, you know, get something, I would easily go and kill myself because I don't want to live no more. I just see a lady going through a lot of pain in the hospital. Later on, is in a wheelchair. God used her to inspire other people. That was the point in my life that I felt, oh God, you know, you can use me even in my wheelchair. Later on, I found out it's Joni. This doctor who has become my guardian just say, I don't want to let you go. You are a miracle. I want to help you to go to school and maybe one day you can tell your story. I learned a lot about disability ministry. So Cause for Life has given me this focus of being involved in disability ministry. My dream to work together is to reach the unreached people with disability in developing countries, not just Kenya, not just South Sudan, but in Africa and the entire world, because we want to bring them to be part of the body of Christ. I feel like God has given me strength a lot. He has taught me not to give up. I'm determined because I know that God is with me. He will be there to give me that strength. He saved me through that dark time of war, through that suffering. I can look back and say, okay, if this thing didn't happen to me, I would not be where I am today. Yeah, where I see my life as tragic, but now I see my life, you know, as a blessing. My story is a God story. I don't want to take credit for it. And I'm thankful that God uses his story in me so that I can share with other people.